So I was wondering if a GT 730 is still worth buying in 2020. So I was wondering if a GT 730 is still worth buying in 2020. So I did some benchmark testing on my GT 730. By the way, this is a 2GB GDDR5 variant, and in my opinion, the GPU is actually quite good still till this day. The games were running at around 60 FPS. I mean, some of them at 720p, and for 720p gaming, I think this is actually quite good. But I think I would let you guys be the judge of that, if it's worth it or not. But I think one thing that I have to talk about is the price. Now, this GPU new costs around $80 to $100, and I think for that price, you can get a GT 730. Sorry, I mean a GT 1030, and that is much more valuable than this one. But however, if you're talking about used gaming market, I mean used product market, you can get this for around $50 or $60, and I think for that it is a really good deal. Now, one thing that I have to say is that this GPU is actually not that great for new PCs, because most of them comes with a really good integrated GPU, especially we're talking about Ryzen Vega 3, I mean sorry, Radeon Vega 3 or Vega 5. So I think those are more worth buying than this one. And to be honest, I think this one is only capable for if you have a PC that is quite old, but you want to do a little upgrade and you don't have much money. And for that, I think this would be a really good GPU. But so anyway, I am not going to talk anymore. If you want more of this GT 730 benchmarks, let me know down in the comment section below which game should I play on this GPU next. For this video, I did the benchmark testing in online games only. But if you guys want me to do an offline game version, let me know down in the comment section below which game should I try this on. I will let you guys be the judge of the FPS and stuff. So let's get right into that.
Enemy over. Enemy spotted. Target over there.
flag.
Target spotted.
Pursuit of the mysteries. Set now. The treasure. I saw the dreams and mine. Yes. So be it. Clues to follow.
Ultra kill.
But it hides from the unworthy. I know it.
treat you real nice. I ain't got no diseases. I ain't got no...
Cage triggered.